It's 12:24 p.m. on June 10th, 2020, and I'm looking at this article. Two retired Navy officials plead guilty in Fat Leonard bribery prosecution. Two retired Navy officials admitted Tuesday to corrupt conduct in the Fat Leonard bribery scandal, adding to the nearly two dozen guilty pleas already entered in the long-running San Diego-based prosecution. Retired Captain David William Haas and retired Chief Petty Officer Brooks Alonzo Parks were indicted separately on the same day in 2018, accused of accepting the now familiar bribes of lavish hotel rooms, high roller parties, and pricey booze from Malaysian contractor Leonard Glenn Francis. In return, the service members helped route Navy ships to Southeast Asia ports controlled by Francis, a charismatic figure nicknamed for his girth. Someone somewhere has identified this as the worst national security breach in the history of the U.S. Navy. I'm so sorry. If that's two Navy officials, does that mean two submarine commanders of two sisters whose father happened to be named Leonard and whose mother happened to be named Francis? The problem is the military is under a civilian chain of command, and there was plenty intel to deal with this already.